to describe this as NER in NER, which means the new era of resurgence in the Northeast region, a new sense of direction, a distinct acceleration in the pace of development. People want development, development, speedy development, all-round development. That should be our motto. The central government has also been making a sincere and dedicated efforts to end violence, because peace is the prerequisite for progress. If you have tension, you cannot pay attention. This has to be understood. And I am happy that the people of Northeastern region, they are all moving towards peace. They are persuading those people who have taken to arms also to come back and join the national mainstream through democratic process. And I would like that should be strengthened further, and there is total peace so that there is no diversion in the efforts of the government. Compared to 2013, insurgency-related incidents in the Northeast declined by 70%, civilian deaths by 80%, and casualties of security forces by 78% in 2019. Signing of the path-breaking Kirby, Anglong and Bodo agreements recently clearly indicate our collective commitment to herald peace in the region.